Ганданг, Хапун, Мэн, Хапун, good afternoon, my friends, guys. We are going to see a land, a piece of lot. Here in Samal Island, you know, our friend Angelina, who make a massage here for us, she is selling her grandfather, selling a lot here in near our place in Kaputian. So we are going to see, to see it. So we are going by our car, Angelina. And we'll take a look, just take a look. So maybe it will be good. And we'll see. So guys, maybe you know some, or maybe you have some good land and lots here for sale. Maybe you know who selling here in Samal Island. Just please contact me in Facebook or email. So, because guys, we are now searching for a good lot, not very expensive, guys. Now we are start to search a good lot. So maybe not in this time, maybe on next time when we come here, we'll buy it. Angelina, please sit in car and we'll go.
Angelina, go.
Thank you
very much. Angelina is very good
massagist. Very good. Super.
Thank with you. Very strong hands. О, карабао?
Да.
Карабао это быть, да?
Угу.
Он нас сейчас не...
Карабао. Do you have карабао?
Карабао is very expensive.
How much?
Хорошо, у нас красного нет.
80,000?
Да.
Pure карабао?
Да, that's why we don't have that kind. Right now,
Carabao
is really
expensive.
Mm-hmm,
yeah.
Also,
power. How much for Baka?
Wow, it's like 40, 50.
Mm. And how you can use Carabao?
Actually, we do it like bring the stuff, like sometimes water, coconut. Yeah, the Carabao ride it.
Mm.
And also like the heavy thing, it's terrible.
Wow, well, but cow is for meat?
Yeah. Cow is for meat. But mostly here, my neighbor is have a lot of carabao and cow because they sell it. They are going to grow up.
They grow in and they sell it. Yeah. Okay. Is it good business?
Yeah, it really are. Because here, if you want to business like that, you don't need to buy anything food for the cow.
Ah, yeah, just grass.
Yeah, grass.
And leaves.
Yeah, that's really good.
Mm. Oh, it's real jungle. Jungles. It's like a scary movie. Is it corn?
Yeah.
Corn field.
if you want to pick me, any like, do you, have you eat like corn? Колбаса.
Yeah. Колбаса. С памкин.
Yeah. But I think
pumpkin
is really big.
Mhm.
Normal
колбаса. Mhm. Maybe yes.
Actually, that place over there is my father planted to sell.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's over looking. I think it's far.
Hello, Mayan Hapun. ¿Cómo está? ¿Cómo está Kayo?
Hi.
Hello. Mayan Hapun.
This is my brother's house.
Yeah.
It's like a native house, but it's really neat.
Mm-hmm. Is it
Bahay Kuba? Yeah, it's Bahay Kuba. It's really nice. What did you do? Gulat? Only can get to Nako, no? Yeah, that's my brother's house also.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Everyone here is my
relative.
You have a lot of kids here. It's my niece.
All your niece?
Yeah.
Wow. Wow. Hello.
Hello.
They are very funny.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, oh. Так. Сереж, пройди, я тебя так сниму со всеми. Сереж, смотри сюда, Сереж. А, this is the land?
Yeah.
It's the land.
It's the land and also that land over there.
And also
from there, it's really fun.
There? Yeah. Down. How long to down? How many meters there? You don't know?
Yeah. But it's like, it's really far. And I don't want to go there.
Да, вид, конечно, красивый тут. Very good view. Do you have electricity here?
Yeah.
Hmm?
Yes.
Electricity and water?
Yeah.
And water here also?
Yeah, all of this is my niece. This is my daughter.
Ah, your daughter?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the same face like you.
Yeah. Yeah, in your house is up there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Can you see it here from here?
No,
or no? Ah, I don't see.
Я еще там переживаю за своих, что они там ходят, змеи.
Are you afraid of snakes?
No.
You're not afraid?
Scared of snakes.
Ah.
Because it's really big.
Okay, guys, so at least it's very good view from here, overlooking.
А вот так есть, вот так кусочек, вот так вот этот кусочек продают. И там, грубо говоря, соток, 15 соток вот так продадут они. Так.
So, if we, would like to buy not all,
yeah,
just a piece,
okay,
is it okay?
Yeah, I'm just gonna talk to my father about it. Actually, my father is not here, he's from... It's really far, and I'm gonna talk to him about it. Yeah.
So
I'm gonna also talk to you if you really talk to me.
yeah, that's good. For example, like this part together.
Yeah. Picture now.
Picture. Say cheese, брат. Say cheese, 1, 2, 3, cheese. Окей, сломат.
По мне 15 соток, не больше. Даже 15 нету тут соток. Смотря откуда считать. Соток 12.
You have, you want to buy title? You have a clean title for papers, no?
It's SLS.
Hmm?
SLS.
SLS? What,
yeah, it's what clean it? From CHIU, because the, some is still group, but also KPTN, some is KPTN place, of the laboratory. Shun is belong to SLS, but if the member wanted to sell their knife, it's okay, because it's approved from SLS.
And how to you deliver something here? For example, not parcel. I mean, some for construction here.
Actually, you just put over there because that land over there is our also. It's for my father land and that, you know, the farm up there. So if you want to
bring it here by hands.
It's good also if you bring like motorcycle.
Да, она говорит.
Because на... we hear you use motorcycle mostly.
Ну, мне кажется, не так влажно уже, потому что дальше от воды, чем от него. He's foggy.
Oh, thank you very much.
Guapo.
Guapo. Это дочка, да?
Your daughter. And daughter. How old are they? How old?
This is 4 and 9 months.
9 months only. 9 months всего. Вы спокойник сидит. And your dogs.
Yeah, this one.
Ah, only one. Okay. Он к ханиду готовит на костерчике.
Ага, очень. Как у нас Боря прям. Боря.
Не, Боря толще намного.
А, о, водопровод. Вот вода. Mm-hmm. О, вода. Mm-hmm. А, свет, я не... А, вот свет.
Mm-hmm. Свет.
220, пожалуйста.
Hey guys, we're going back.
Земля черная, можно сказать.
Yeah, black soil. It's good for growing something, I think. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Ah. Hello.
Папайя?
Не, не знаю. Не похоже.
И он тоже как земля, смотри, как.
Yeah, like black soil. Very good for planting.
Попал?
Папайя?
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 Окра. Вот
Okay, bye-bye.